We're learning an officer is recovering after being stabbed in Stanislaus County. Ceres police say the officer tried to stop a suspect accused of robbing a Quick Stop on Sevis Road. The suspect took off. When the officer caught up to him, he allegedly pulled out a knife and stabbed the officer. Police eventually took him into custody. The officer was taken to the hospital and is expected to be all right. That suspect, identified as Joseph John, is facing robbery and assault charges.